access libraries these days. Never use it myself. Personally, I prefer a bit of privacy when I'm having a wank.
Penelope can manipulate her body clock until she becomes Free Menstrual Girl.
Shit, me tits are tender.
Sora?
I am about to rain down a whole lot of evil on your fucking axis.
Dog with the lead pussy cat. I show you how I go there. Yeah, I wanna throw that. Me and you one on one, treat it like a show there.
I need to loosen up my buttons, baby. But you keep frontin'. Say what you gon' do to me. But I ain't seen nothing.
I give you
BD.
I normally take 9 people in the front, but I've got the decorators in, so I let them in the back.
Who ate all the pies? Who ate all the pies? You fat bastard! You fat bastard! You ate all the pies!
Is that something you hear while you walk down to Netto?
I mean, have you thought about banging a footballer?
She what?
I said, have you thought about banging a footballer? Really giving it to footballer-like!
No bastard. Shitting twat snacks and fucking fuck the lot of you. You have got a left arm like Lennox Lewis.
Ah, oh, so I look like a fucking heavyweight, do I?
Twat.
Has anyone got any Nurofen? I feel like I've been punched in the stomach by Abu Hamza.
Cats always howl when they have sex. They have barbed penises that destroy the vagina on the way out, and it ruins you for all the other cats. Here and there, out and around, round and about, hither and thither, to and fro, back and forth, up and down, in and out, over and under, hippity-hoppity, round the corner, over the river and through the woods, lickety-split, clocking the jizz, grinding the axe, up to no good, nipping the bud, good and plenty, lollygagging around, making the rounds, painting the town red, packing a load, hugging a tree, skinning the dog, skipping my loo, sowing my oats, passing a stone, shooting the breeze, jumping the fence, humping the horse, dancing a jig, spinning a yarn, sipping the cider, flexing the pecs, brooming my do, packing the pee, licking the chicken, pinching the pennies, do-si-do.
Shut up! Why don't you just shut up right now?
Then he gave me the finger. This dude gave me the finger. He gave me the best finger I've ever seen. It was like a rocket. It went... It exploded in the sky, and 1,000 tiny fingers rained down on me.
My boobies got so huge almost overnight.
This isn't information retrieval! Are you insane?
I don't know.
You're lying!
If it isn't...
No!
What? I was just gonna say...
No!
Don't say it!
Don't say what?
Don't say his name!
You mean don't say Candlejack?
Freakazoid, why did you say his name?
Because I wanted to do one of those funny things like, and you ever watch F Troop where Agard says, there's no way I'm wearing a dress, absolutely not, no dress, and Forrest Tucker's like, yeah, you're wearing that dress, you're gonna wear that dress, and then they wipe, and Agard's wearing a dress.
I've only just saved the world again, haven't I? I feel really washed out.
I need a hug.